Swedish national in his, and we've got our first set to Tarnaski and Chris Neal. Neal takes him down, much to the delight of the 17,000 here at CTC, and that's probably exactly what Paul McLean ordered.
Well, I wasn't sure if the Montreal Canadiens were going to come into town looking for trouble. You look at the Ottawa Senators lineup, they have Matt Cassian in and Chris Neal. No George Parros for the Montreal Canadiens, but Tarnowski's a guy that's not afraid to drop the gloves. He's a career minor leaguer, but if he wants to make an impression, he knows the Montreal Canadiens are looking for a little extra toughness, and Chris Neal gets the better of him in that fight, but you got to give Tarnowski a little bit of credit for stepping in there. Anytime you drop the gloves against a guy like Chris Neal, you deserve a lot of credit.
Newgren's first goal of the preseason from Lars Eller and Greg Patterin at 1:54, an even strength goal, has given the Habs a 1-0 lead over the Sens here. Face off to the left of Lawson. Back to the point, shot right through. Lawson made the save, and Carlson steered it into the corner. Greening.